Hawaiians were great and still are great resource managers. And the old adage of what happens upstream affects downstream is very true back in the old days as it still is now. For Hawaiians and many indigenous peoples around the world, we are a part of the landscape. We are a part of the life cycle. It's not to rule over it, but to know our place within it. So just like the plants and the animals, we are a part of the land. So when you think of aloha aina or mala maika aina, which is taking care of the land or the love for the land, it goes very deep. So the water that is used to irrigate the taro patches, you have your taro patches which were, or your lo'i that was built right off of the kahawai or the stream. So you had awai or your irrigation ditch system that ran through the lo'i. So as it runs through the lo'i, those waterways have to remain clear, open, because as it passes through the lo'i, it picks up a lot of nutrients given off by the kalo itself and other plants that happen to grow within the lo'i, and it carries the nutrients back out into the kahawai, and it helps to feed the algae that grow in the kahawai as well as the freshwater stream life that live in there as well. So the old adage again of what happens upstream affects downstream was very, very important. Everything was done purposeful, everything was grown purposefully. There was protocol for everything, for picking, for planting, following the moon calendar, picking la'au in the morning versus the afternoon, saying your pule or your prayers before you pick. Everything was very, very important. Prayer was very important to Hawaiians, as it still is. You prayed before everything, before you did everything. And that's also the connection, not only with the land, but spiritually with the landscape, with everything, as we believe that spirituality lives within the trees, in the pohaku or the rocks, in the animals, in the dirt, everything around us. So we are truly a part of the landscape.